Skills Intelligence is an AI-driven platform that can help your organization manage and develop its talent. Skills Intelligence uses advanced technologies, including artificial intelligence, natural language processing, and machine learning. It analyzes, aggregates, and normalizes skills data from various sources to offer a comprehensive overview of the skills landscape. Skills Intelligence supports the talent development applications to promote growth plans, learning, and talent initiatives. It helps identify skill gaps, detect emerging trends, and assess talent needs, aiding informed decision-making and competitiveness. The key components of Skills Intelligence are the Skills Core, Skills Intelligence Administration, and Skills Adoption. The Skills Core provides the latest industry-specific skills data. It's updated regularly to help you adapt to changes in the market and stay relevant. Skills Intelligence Administration is how organizations import, review, and update skill-related data. This provides insights to facilitate critical business decisions. And Skills Adoption automatically delivers skill recommendations to employees, managers, and other stakeholders within the context of their regular workflows. This guides employees on when to add and update skills and helps managers validate employee skills to align with current needs. Let's take a closer look. The Skills Intelligence Workspace is where administrators bring in, set up, and manage their skills infrastructure and job architecture data to support organization design and people-related functions. The data overview contains charts to help you monitor job architecture data and skills inventory, as well as actionable insights where users can review suggestions to improve the job architecture data. The node map shows the hierarchical structure of the job architecture, including job families, role groups, and skills related to them. You can expand the nodes to see subordinate levels. The information panel displays details of the selected node, like role levels and skills. In list view, you'll find the skills library, which includes all skills in the instance. Skill sets vary among industries, so when setting up Skills Intelligence, you'll import your organization's custom skill set. And here's the import history. Job architecture is a job skills framework for skills data, which optimizes skill-based recommendations for employee career growth and development. It includes role groups, role levels, job families, job profiles, and job levels. You can build your organization's job architecture by adding these elements, as well as skills and their proficiency levels. For example, under job families, software engineering has 2 role groups and 4 job profiles. You can display these and drill down into them. To enhance your job architecture with additional role groups, you'll use this form. The workflow at the top guides you through the process. With the skills matrix, you can view and edit skills and proficiency levels related to a role group, mark skills as required for the role, and get skill recommendations from the skill ontology. As part of skills adoption, proactive prompts deliver personalized, easy to act on nudges to help your people keep their profiles up to date. As an employee, you can view, update, and manage all aspects of your career by going to your profile and selecting the Career tab. Here, you can navigate among the sections to view objectives needed for career growth, or upload a resume or LinkedIn profile, where the skills are automatically extracted and displayed in the Skills section. Essential skills are based on the role specialty you selected. Additional skills are those you've acquired, but they're not part of your role level or specialty. These skills can be added from your resume or through the Add Skill option. You can also change your proficiency for any skill. A green check mark indicates that the skill has been validated by your manager. And here are skills recommended for career aspirations based on the job profile. Finally, Career Experience displays a timeline of the roles you've had in your organization. With Manager Hub, managers can review and validate their team's current and targeted skills, as well as skill trends to make sure the right skill sets are being developed. And organizational leaders consult Leader Hub to understand their team's strengths, identify skill gaps, and implement changes that facilitate achievement of business goals. Skills Intelligence offers something for everyone in your organization. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.